But they said, once you come to St. Mary, you come back.
Amen.
I was saying, once before, as your men's health day speaker, it's just good to be back in your presence. Now, Pastor Bates, my pastor did dispatch me as his agent with a message for you. And I talked to you after the rehearsal, I hope that I'm successful at delivering and achieve what it is that he asked me to do. I have with me my second cousin, but my daughter, and her name is Jocelyn Burris. When I came here, I wanted one of my heroes to touch her, and that happened with Maestro Deacon Dennis Montgomery. And I want to share something very special with you all. Mr. Montgomery is one of my heroes. Every Saturday at 2 o'clock, I get to sit at the feet of my hero. How many of you have been able to sit at the feet of your hero? Every Saturday at 2 o'clock, I get to sit at the feet of my hero. It's a special, special relationship that I cherish right now. So whatever he asks of me, I attempt to do. Now, Mrs. Montgomery decided that we would present this piece, and he has me down as a soloist. But I want to be honest with you, that's not the way we practice it at his house. So I'm going to follow Mr. Montgomery's lead on where his anointing takes us and where Jocelyn's achieved anointing through this man takes us. So you all pray for me.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.